Assalamu alaikum to all of you. I am Shabeena Parveen, teacher UPS Rashanpura. Welcome you in today's class. This class is for first standard. Dear kids, we all know that everyone needs a shelter to live. So in today's class, I will tell you about some animals and their homes or shelter. So let us start. Animals homes: lion, den, bear, cave, elephant, forest, deer, grassland, cow, shed, horse, stable, donkey, stable, hen, coop, rabbit, burrow, frog, lake, bee, hive, dog, kennel, mouse hole, bird nest, sheep pen, duck water, cat cage, pig sty. Hope you have understood today's topic. Tomorrow inshallah we will read about new topic. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.